The aged care sector has welcomed the federal government's promise to fund a meaningful pay rise for workers. How much more workers will get will be left up to the Fair Work Commission. Unions are calling for a 25% increase. The pay rise was recommended by the Royal Commission. It could cost up to $3 billion a year.
We have lots of different modelling about that, but it's all hypothetical because it's ultimately for the Commission to decide. The cost of not acting here is too much.